The next prepared team is from Poland, called Team Azaria from city Piekary Śląskie.
Ladies and gentlemen, the